Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. So today we're going to be looking at how to install a Uniseal, or really how to install the pipe once that Uniseal is already in place, okay? We'll have another video on how to get that Uniseal, the correct size hole, drilled. So if we look at our materials here, we've got pipe that I've already prepped, the pipe that I'll show you how to prep, a rubber hammer, but really, any hammer would work as long as you don't split your pipe. We've got a silicone spray here. Make sure that anything that you use is going to be safe for your fish, okay? And then packing tape here, and I'll show you a little trick how to make that easy. All right, so if we look here, basically what I'm doing is I need to be tapering this edge here so that it's easily slid through this tapered hole here, okay? So I'll take the angle grinder and I'm just gonna touch this a couple times. Now, nice little edge that you're trying to create there. Doesn't need to be much, just enough to get through there, okay? So we're looking for that little bit of edge, all right? Once you do that, and you get all the way around, what you need to do is get your piece of tape, packing tape, and you need to put a single piece all the way around. Now, this may not always be able to be done because the pipe on the inside, you may not be able to get to it, but it's important that this tape comes off, okay? So after that, I'll spray this with my silicone spray. And then let's see how we did. So we're gonna put it here. And now, if we can see here, we've got that pipe. Can you see that? So we've got that pipe all the way through. Now the next step I need to do is take off that tape, okay? So let's see if I can do that. Now you can manipulate this in and out a little bit, but if done properly, it shouldn't take you more than a couple of minutes. If done improperly, it'll take you a long time and really, really difficult to get done right. So we'll have another video on how to prep that hole. All right, thanks so much.